Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Karan and welcome back to my channel again. My channel name is Exam Tapri. Hope everyone is fit, fine and take caring of themselves. So guys, now I hope everyone document is ready and now everyone has made their choice filling list also. So now everyone is waiting for the seat matrix because this year there is a rise in the number of seats in JOSA counseling. So I hope there are a lot of parents and the students who are still trying to figure out that what will be the number of the seats this year. Last year it was 4,709, so we all are expecting this year we get some add-on seats. So at higher ranks also we can get a good college. So I will try to show you something which I got yesterday only in a group. So I will just try to show at the left, so you will be also having a idea. So if you are not subscribed to the channel, you can subscribe, and if you want to join the individual mentorship, you can do that as well. So at the left, I will try to show you each and everything. So let's get started. Okay, so this is the last year matrix. You can see it's a matrix of 2024. Okay, so this is the last year matrix only. So last year, in the Calicut, the total seat was 145 seats, and this in here you can see the number of general and CAWG seats. So this is the general seats and this is CAWG seats. The total number of seats in the NIT Calicut was 145 seats, but this year, as you can see, this is another seat matrix. This I got in one of the groups, and I really believe that this is 100% correct. So in here you can see the number of seats increased. So from 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 40 number of the seats increased. So it's a very good sign for the upcoming, you know, we all are waiting for the seat matrix. I really believe that there will be a spike in the number of the seats in all the colleges. So as you can see, earlier it was 21 seats in the computer science. This time it's 26. Electronic and communication, this year it's 26. Last year it was 21 again. And likewise, there's an increase in the number of the seats in different branches. So I really believe this is a very good sign for us. Like, I hope in the upcoming days, like by 15, in the mid of 15 to 20, we'll be getting the seat matrix as well. I will be discussing that in a very detailed manner. For the time being, this is the update, and this is a very good update. So I just thought like to share with you guys, because a lot of students and the parents, they are concerned, like, because the last year there's 1300 students, last year there was 1300 students sitting for TASA, this year 1600. So I'm very hopeful this will be, that the figure will be around something 1900 students who will be applying for the DASA counseling. If you have any doubts, any queries, you can ping us, you can join us. We kept a very nominal charges. You can share this video with your friends and we'll be making your choice filling. We kept two sessions with very nominal charges. By the time, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, and as always, God bless you all.